When them niggas shot Boosie ass in Dallas, man, I just knew it was gonna be a war. I said, boy, they done bought them niggas in Dallas.
Ass in Dallas when he went to Big T after Mo 3 died. Boosie thought he was gonna come down here and go to Oak Cliff after Mo 3 had just got killed, laid out in the streets. That nigga Boosie went out to that motherfucking Big T, come out that Big T. They spray him down. And Boosie holler, oh shit, I'm hit. Oh shit, I'm hit. They hit him. Now Boosie's legs ain't too strong. Boy got diabetes. Yeah, boy got diabetes. The boy got fragile legs. Boosie can't do a bunch of fighting. Nigga hit Boosie with two or three of those and get that boy one of them bruised black eyes. Nigga Boosie might have a raccoon face. That black eye might not ever go away. Boosie really can't do no fight. That diabetes got him. Then he had that cancer. He had to get that cancer about his body. The inside of his body ain't strong. Boosie ain't as tough as y'all think he is. I got shot in the leg. I'm back bouncing. That's what they say, I got shot in the leg. Boosie was in a wheelchair. Damn, they're about to get his leg cut off. Legs ain't strong. So, when they shoot his ass up, nigga, I'm sitting over here in Fort Worth. Say, boy, it's gonna be a war in Dallas. Say, nigga, Boosie done got shot in Oak Cliff. Boy, they got Boosie in Big T. What? Boy, they got nigga Boosie for the goddamn. Ooh, we were waiting. Now, it was 100 shootings in about 24 to 48 hours the day Mo 3 died. But wasn't none of these shootings Boosie related. No. Wasn't none of these goddamn shootings Boosie related. They shot Boosie in his ass, and we waited. Nigga, goddamn it, Boosie boo. Boosie badass. Boosie, we waited. Shit, 3 days went by. Say, Boosie them ain't done nothing yet. Street saying, nah, nigga, Boosie ain't done shit. We wait, boy, they got Boosie fucked up. Shit, a week went by. Say, Boosie them ain't killed nobody yet. Nah. What? Man, y'all got Boosie fucked up, nigga. Nigga, y'all got Boosie badass fucked up, nigga. So, 2 weeks went by. Say, Boosie ain't got them Dallas niggas yet? Boosie didn't get, they didn't know how to do nothing. Boy, I lost all faith. Man, I lost all faith. Man, Boosie was on death row. Man, wait a minute, man. These niggas are, man, these niggas done shot Boosie, man. It's like Pac getting shot, man. Boy, this the hood hero, man. This we were, man. This nigga used to kill, nigga. That nigga, somebody go die for shoot Boosie. Man, did nobody die? Well, shit, man. I guess Boosie is like the Marvel comics. I guess Boosie ain't no different than Stone Cold Steve Austin. Or The Rock, or Mr. T, or Tyler Perry dressed up like Maria. Lil Boosie ain't no different. He just was talking. That little boy was doing the killing. Lil Marlo Mike, he was the killer. Boosie was. And we thought Boosie was the nigga. But guess what? If a nigga shoot me, I ain't gonna go kill nobody either. I'm gonna tell the police who done it. That's how I'm gonna get my dick back.